Hi, I'm Barbara, and this is Sponge, and welcome back to Relax My Cat. Today we are going to be looking at the differences between male and female cats. So first of all, I would love to know, what do you think the differences are? What have you noticed? Just pop them in the comments below after you watch this video, because Sponge and I would love to know, wouldn't we, sweetheart? Yes, we would. So the first difference, which is probably the most obvious one, is their size. Male cats tend to be a little bit bigger than female kitties. They tend to weigh a little bit more as well. And also in male cats, if they have been neutered after they reach maturity, so after like 9 to 12 months, then they have these lovely chubby cheeks, some of them, and those chubby cheeks are because of the levels of testosterone. Now their big cheeks also signal to other cats, and particularly to female cats, that those particular males are fit specimens and good fathers, yeah, in other words. Another thing that is slightly different, although this tends to be more the breed than the, feel free to relax, Sponge. Another thing that is slightly different is their lifespan. Female cats tend to live just a little bit longer than male kitties, about a year, maybe 2 years. But mostly a cat's lifespan depends on the breed. So the average lifespan of cats is between 13 to 17 years, with Siamese kitties being able to live up to 20 years. There's also a slight difference in the way that they play. So males are known to be a little bit more rough and tumble, a bit more rambunctious when they play, although there are exceptions to that. I know a lovely female kitty called Clementine who loves to be brushed, and I have to say she does like it rough, does Clementine, so yeah. Another difference is their sense of territory. So male cats, especially if they haven't been neutered, they'll tend to mark their territory with urine both inside and outside the house. And females can be quite possessive of the territory inside their house. So this includes other animals in the house and their humans. Females can also be a little bit suspicious compared to male cats when it comes to other people or other animals, which makes sense given that the role of the female is to protect and nurture the kittens. Another difference is their behavior if they want a mate. Male cats who haven't been neutered will wander far and wide in search of a mate. And while females may wander a little bit, the main difference is that females, even kitties that aren't normally very vocal, will become quite vocal when they are in heat. They'll be meowing and meowling to attract a mate. Now, a really interesting thing that I found out on my cat calendar, actually, which is really funny, I think, is that where female cats won't fight each other when they're in heat, they will come between two males who are fighting over their territory. The reason for this is, it's not because female cats are peacemakers, it's because they are actually, how can I put it? They want as many opportunities as possible for mating, so they want to ensure that both males survive so that they can mate with both of them. The biggest differences in behavior, though, don't really come down to gender, whether your cat is male or female. It's more about your cat's personality, because they are individuals just like us, right? Aren't they, Sponge? So what differences have you noticed between male and female cats? Is there anything that we haven't covered that you'd like to know about? Just pop it in the comment section below. Sponge and I would love to know. Thank you so much for watching this video. And if you've enjoyed it, please do give it a thumbs up. It helps the channel a lot. And if you haven't yet subscribed, you can click on the middle button to subscribe. And while you're there, you can hop on over to the button on the far right to check out one of our previous vlog videos. Thanks again for watching, and Sponge and I will see you here very soon. Bye for now.